Should I learn Linux or Windows? I can't decide.
You have to learn Windows, unless you plan on only working on Apple computers. Windows is used on 90% of all computers.
I heard Linux was used on servers and mainframes that Windows doesn't touch.
Even Linux servers that host web apps will send apps to Windows PCs running the apps in a Citrix client. So you'll have to make your Linux system work with Windows.
Linux is more stable, more customizable, and has better security.
Windows has better support, more resources, and more widely used. If you can support Windows servers, you'll have more job opportunities.
Linux is widely used too, on servers.
Unix is a standard server OS. Linux is more of a niche OS for web pages and some web apps.
Linux is more flexible.
It's really flexible. It is so flexible that there are several different versions, while Windows only has one official version.
Linux is free, and it is far more secure.
If more people used Linux, hackers would create more viruses for it. It's just a matter of supply and demand.
So you think I should learn Windows administration?
Learn Windows administration, and there are more jobs. Then again, Linux admins make about 10K more per year.
Then Linux is the right way to go.
If you know both, you'll be the ultimate system admin. You could work on any project they add.
Unless someone uses the Chrome OS on a server.
That's about as likely as someone using a Google OS when they get around to one.
I'm worried about the learning curve.
Just learn Unix and Windows, maybe Linux too, and you'll have guaranteed employment for the rest of your life. That's worth a learning curve you could ski down.